Not Your Mother's Postpartum Workout Training. Today we're gonna hit core, 1 minute on, 15 second rest in between. This is completely DS friendly, and just keep in mind that if you're not postpartum, you're just a busy mom or just a busy somebody out there just trying to get that workout in, come join me. We're gonna hit core. First movement we're doing today is called a dead bug. The main goal here is to keep engaging that core as our arms and legs are moving. Breathing out as this movement occurs, make sure we don't disengage our core, start arching our back, and then feel it in our lower back, all right? Take your time. If any of this movement is causing any lower back pain, get rid of the arm movement and just slowly do the legs one by one. Tighten my core first. As I'm slowly stretching out my arm and my leg. As you can see with this movement, opposite arm, opposite leg. Every time we come in, we breathe out. Next movement we have is a dead bug right here. Same idea, opposite arm, opposite leg, coming in together and then extending out at the same time. The goal here is not to arch your back as we're extending. We want to make sure we're feeling our core. Also make sure we're not leaning towards one side or the other. The goal here is to stay stable and keep that core engaged as we extend. Movement is a little bit more challenging. So if you're finding yourself rocking to the side or not being able to stay in a firm position, go ahead and drop those arms, and all we're doing is going to be extending that leg slowly back and slowly come in. That's the modified version. We got 1 minute. Let's get it. Excellent job, guys. Same movement, opposite arm, opposite leg. Hit the other side you didn't hit before. Let's go. Breathe out as you're extending while still engaging that core. Keep that balance. You guys are doing great. Next movement, hand slides. We're gonna be on our back, feet completely flat on the ground. Hands are gonna be right on your legs, slowly reaching up towards our knees, coming right back down. Every time we go up, we breathe out, engaging that core. Take a look at your core. Make sure we're not coning. We wanna be pressing our belly button down, tightening as if someone was gonna punch us in the stomach. Keep that tightness all the way up, slowly come right back down. 1 minute. If you're feeling your neck, try to press your tongue on the roof of your mouth. Exercises in this circuit is going to be half a bicycle. So I'm sure you guys are familiar with the entire bicycle where you're bringing in your knee, extending out the other leg. Now, in order to do this movement DS friendly, we're not going to be twisting. All we're doing is moving our legs back and forth as we extend. I like to place my hand on my core every so often, just to make sure that I can feel it and I'm truly engaging my core. Every time you extend that leg out, make sure we're breathing out. Take your time. It's not about speed. We want to make sure we're truly controlling our core. Think of it. Let's do this one more time. Each exercise, 1 minute, 15 second rest. Let's get it. Back to our dead bugs. 2, 3. Feel the burn. Off we go. Other side. Remember, I'm not exaggerating the arch on my back as I extend my leg. I'm controlling it by keeping my core tight throughout the entire movement. If you remember correctly, our hand slides completely flat on the ground, press those feet down on the floor, hands are sliding up our thigh, up to the knee. Excellent job. Last movement we have today in our 10-minute core exercise. We're doing half a bicycle. Again, we're keeping that core tight, pressing our belly button down. Pretend someone's about to punch you in your core and you're really tighten that core. Keep that same tightness as we extend one leg out, one leg back in, moving back and forth. Now remember, this movement is not about speed. We want to make sure we're really engaging our core, not feeling anything in our lower back, and making sure that we can last the full minute. Hands behind your head, slowly extending. If you want to make it harder, keep that neck off the ground. If you want to make it easier, go ahead and lay down completely flat on the ground. Every time we're extending that leg out, we're breathing out, controlling all the movement with our core. Check in once in a while just to make sure we're not rounding our core, but we're really feeling the tightness in your abdomen. You just finished the 10-minute ab workout challenge. Now, if you like more videos like this, go ahead and like this video and subscribe to my channel. I do workout videos for postpartum moms or just anyone looking to get a good sweat in. Catch you guys in the next video.